An Odessa hospital is without electricity for at least a week after a car crashed into the building early this morning. CBS 7's Jennifer Samp spoke with employees who witnessed the crash. She joins us now live in the newsroom with more. Jennifer?
Tatum, the hospital is completely out of power. I was just told even their backup generator is down, and they had to buy a generator from Lowe's. The CEO tells me this is the worst timing, considering the hospital planned to celebrate its one-year anniversary tomorrow.
Just veered off, ran through the building, hit us square into the middle of all of our electrical transformers, all of our electrical emergency switches, shutting down all of our electricity.
Marvin Cole, the CEO of the Permian Basin Healthcare Center, says about 1:45 Sunday morning, a car crashed into the electrical room. It's not confirmed if the driver was drunk.
Someone ran into a building in a very careless and meaningless way.
Dr. Delmar Hamilton was inside when the crash happened.
The first concern was that the patients, knowing what had occurred, was the possibility of fire.
Four patients were transferred to the surrounding Odessa hospitals, and Cole says 80 employees will not be working, but some staffers will help with the maintenance on the building next week.
Oh, many of our people will be back cleaning up the building Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. We've got to keep our people working.
They're asking patients to go to the Odessa Regional Medical Center.
I'm going to enjoy some time off at home, and I do work in other emergency rooms as well in the area.
Right now, there's staff and security inside and on standby. They will be there throughout the night. Reporting live in the newsroom, Jennifer Samp, CBS 7 News.